It's me again, and I'm in Costa, Maya, Mexico, and I just ran into some of my newest, bestest friends. Check it out. John, Paul, George, and Ringo, my bestest friends. Maybe not.
My new home.
Hey, it's me again, and I'm in, where am I at, Charlie?
Costa Maya.
Costa Maya. I'm in Costa Maya, and I believe that's part of Mexico, right?
Part of Mexico, yep.
Okay, all right, so my newest, bestest friend, Charlie. Charlie, where are we going to be going today, my brother?
We're going to go check town down the fishermen village.
Yeah.
Just 10 minutes away from the port.
Yeah.
We're going to see how well the fishermen people lives.
Yeah.
We're going to explore the area.
Do I get to catch a fish?
Sure, well, why not, man? There's a lot right here in this area, for sure.
I'm gonna become a fisherman and just move down here.
Yeah.
OMG. Thank you. He's no place. You know, I do just in them shit for my kibble. My
rush, no. I rest in the horalas. Man, I don't want to rush.
Shave for snakes, big out.
My red old chest, Grego.
Hi.
Smeal of beef membership is not what he said.
Hi.
Earl of Penrofield, what's the name?
Hi.
This is like Beverly Hills.
Yep.
Check it out.
It costs a lot of money. Probably here. Like I said, it's a lot of money. We're gonna go to town. We're gonna see the local people.
A Mexican break.
A Mexican
break.
A rock. Got it.
Me and Charlie just stopped off for some cerveza, which in Mexico means beer.
Cerveza.
Cerveza!
There you go!
That's a good one, Corona!
Corona!
What's that? It's Charlie getting chased by raccoons. Hey, I told Charlie I might want to move down here. Maybe he should find me some properties. He asked me about what price range, and I told him, and so he took me to some places that maybe I could get down here. Check it out.
Hey, it's me again. And I'm in Costa Maya, and on vacation, but you know, the work never stops. I'm gonna go see if I can get somebody interested in a product of ours. Let's check it out.
Oh, buenas tardes, señorita.
Buenas tardes.
My name is Craig. I'm an independent agent with Washington, and it's just my job to drop off some information to all the people in Costa Maya. It takes about 10 minutes. Would you have 10 minutes?
Okay,
I'm in.
And Charlie just chowing on chicken.
That's good.
Andre!
Woo! Charlie got a little drunk, so I had to take over driving the golf cart. But you know what? I didn't know my way around Mexico. I barely made it back to the ship in time to sail back to America. Had a great time down here in the ocean.
Cruising the Miami shoreline.
It's me again. I'm back in South Dakota. Check this out. I'm not sure why. I like the beaches pretty good. I wanted to thank everybody for following along. Go to Memphis, Mardi Gras, Daytona Bike Rally, and then to Nashville and back. If you'd like to follow along, just do like the Darling family on the Andy Griffith Show and just jump in and hang on. Peace out. OMG. Thank you.